every single American will have the opportunity to realize his or her fullest potential. The forgotten men and women of our country will be forgotten no longer.